outstanding fight.
Round one, great accuracy on that shot. A lot of great striking throughout this fight. And again, here in round two, beautiful technique here. Times that strike perfectly. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard.
The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest by 9-28. Declared the winner by unanimous decision, Big Daddy.
Big Daddy earns the win by unanimous. It's a heavyweight showcase between Hound Dog and Big Dad. Our tale of the tape for this. Hound Dog, Big Dad. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Clean hook. Nicely done. Looking for the suplex. Trying to take the back here. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's now working from side control again. Sweep winds up in his guard. All right, there he goes. He's got his back up against the cage here.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch. Dives in with a huge shot to the head. He postures up. Half guard.
He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous. Misses the takedown.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
That's wrestling right there.
He gets the over-under. Hound Dog with a short elbow. And another vicious elbow scores. This might be the difference in this fight. Now he's got the Muay Thai club. Oh, that's a powerful elbow. Man, he's in big trouble here.
Oh, solid jab.
There's a nice combination.
Hard hook. Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Head kick. Oh, he's landing. Solid shot to the body. Huge right shot hand. With the right. Powerful jab. Vicious kick to the body. Wow!
20 seconds.
Huge elbow lands to the head.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Here's a perfect kick to the body.
The beautiful Brittany. Round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Who will impose their will from the clinch?
Oh, and he eats a nice knee.
Those are nasty knees. Big takedown. In guard.
Let's see what he can do from here.
He hip escapes for the full mount.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Now he's back into full guard.
Hound Dog's got the full mount again.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Let's see if he looks for a knee.
Hound Dog's transitions have been excellent. He's done a great job of passing guard tonight.
His guard passes are absolutely sensational. They're technical, he gets through them quickly, and he's very unpredictable as far as which pass he's going to take.
They're working hard here in the clinch.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
And they're back to their feet.
And there's a takedown attempt.
He's got the clinch.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Under 2 minutes now.
Precise dirty boxing by Big Daddy.
Oh, he tagged him.
Oh, you know what? Now it's really bleeding, Joe.
Good defense as he blocks the knee. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch. He's working over under here. And finally, he lands the takedown that he's been looking for throughout this fight.
1 minute remains.
They battle.
Oh,
each other with the
big knee. He's hurt.
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Right. 15 seconds.
Yeah.
That'll
do it for round number two. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Big Daddy.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Let's check it out from a different angle. And let's look at that again.
Ready, fight. Ready.
Here we go. 5 minutes remains in the fight.
Oh! Beautiful kick to the body. He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
Back on their feet.
Ties him up against the cage.
Oh, big knee! He's in trouble.
Oh, that one dropped him.
Oh, and reversed.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Big Daddy's got him in the plum clinch. And right into the Muay Thai clinch. Hound Dog's got him in the plum clinch. He's in a better position here with the Thai clinch. He's got over under. Oh, a beautiful throw for the takedown. And he comes over the top to the head. He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Back up to his feet again.
Oh! That hurt him.
That's a big hook.
Look at this.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big straight punch.
Looking to finish this fight.
It is all over! Just like that!
Wow.
Wow!
Ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Bam! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 48 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Big Daddy.
Big Daddy wins by knockout.